Turner Classic Movies invites you to join thousands of movie lovers from around the world for a unique film-going experience at the 2012 TCM Classic Film Festival, April 12th through the 15th in Hollywood. Style in the Movies is this year's theme, kicking off with a gala opening night screening of a world premiere restoration of Cabaret, hosted by stars Liza Minnelli and Joel Grey. Debbie Reynolds will be on hand to present a world premiere restoration of Singin' in the Rain and will also attend an authentic Cinerama screening of How the West Was Won at the renowned Cinerama Dome. Fashion icon Audrey Hepburn will be honored with screenings of Funny Face, Sabrina, and her new restoration of Two for the Road. Film noir classic Gun Crazy will be introduced by star Peggy Cummins, plus the U.S. premiere of a new restoration of Grand Illusion and silent classic The Thief of Baghdad, accompanied by the Mont Alto Orchestra. And of course, TCM hosts Robert Osborne and Ben Mankiewicz will be on hand to join in the celebration. We'll also have distinguished guests, panel discussions, special presentations, unforgettable events, and Club TCM, where pass holders can meet, mingle, and share their passion for all things classic. So join us for the 2012 TCM Classic Film Festival, April 12th through the 15th in Hollywood. Passes are on sale now. To get yours and find updates on venues, lodging, and more, go to tcm.com/festival or call 1-877-TCM-5764.